welcome inside the TD Garden, everyone. The Celtics are back home. A sellout crowd is here to meet them, and the Pistons are also in town, and the Pistons are a good basketball team right now sitting.
Horford from the corner knocks down two.
Well, that will put Drummond.
Jackson awaits him defensively. Kyrie blows by and gets two. He's perfect 3-for-3 here in the first quarter. Got 6 points and 3 assists. Kyrie in traffic takes it anyway and gets two.
Kyrie Irving.
Whoa. Kyrie banks it home. 29-21, 8-point game. Final minute, first quarter.
They couldn't Smith be now shooting any better.
Kyrie spins on the baseline, banks it home.
Well, he's our guy to get us back in his ball game.
He's got eight. Pistons lead by eight.
Oh, they were back and looking to double team.
Smart finds Kyrie. Nice bounce pass. Tice with the finish.
Weak side basketball. It catches everybody leaning.
Brown.
While warding off the toughest defender for against point guards. Well, I love it, Dan.
Kyrie. Horford to the corner. Kyrie.
What a nice play by Horford. Took it into the paint. And as soon as he spotted that second defender, found the open man.
Three. In the air. That time the whistle blows and he'll get to the line. Rozier. Kyrie. Gets in the lane.
Well, who needs a seven-footer in a low post?
Avery Bradley's
when you got the a guy like Kyrie.
Boston the ball and the lead by three.
That's what happens when you're playing the small guys. They just outrun the bigger guys.
14 now for Smart in the game. Rozier. Irving. Morris. Three.